Alright, need a card selected, and just to make it easy, we're going to do a red face, or a red number card, so we can see the signature. And that gets lost in the deck. Now here's the question, how long do you think it would take me to find your card? I'll show you it's not on top, it's not on the bottom. Well, believe it or not, I've already found your card. It's been here on the table this entire time.